for 5 years.
Are we close? Can't tell. Are we close?
Promise you, if anything ever happens again, none of us will wax poetically to cyberspace, where men will simply just bash each other with guitars and mic stands. Faster in my heart. We say at this party.
Yes,
we'll be right back.
How about the contortionists? The sword swallowers. Unfortunately, no fire breathers in here in the hills. Correct? That's what I heard.
Ted the fire breather showed up though, which was cool.
Yeah. I guess we still won't allow fire breathers if they don't allow me smoking cigarettes. I tried to pull one off, but
Yeah,
those too. Yeah. I got a snow globe right there on the side there. All right, next song is called Lady Picture Show.
Thank you.
Sweat Hopkins!
We were gonna just do a press conference, and we were thinking, well, what do we want to do besides that? And we thought, where was a cool place to throw a press conference? And we did a photo shoot here about a month ago, and the reason why we chose this place was because we actually shot a video for Creep here, it's like in the early 90s. We are old. And we actually never used the video. Gus Van Sant shot the video, but it looked like an Obsession commercial. Which is cool for that, but it wasn't really what we wanted to sort of portray. And but we loved this space. That we thought it had a really cool vibe, and so we shot it. And then we, basically the whole idea for this is we're back together and we're going on tour this summer. And in Hollywood, we're going to be playing the Hollywood Bowl. What is the date on that,
I believe it's June 24th.
June 24th, I was wanting to play the Hollywood Bowl. Of all the places around LA, I've never had a chance to play that place. So, very excited about that. Hope you guys go.
Thank you. Keep on tripping.
for less than enthusiastic. So, but no, not at all. Actually, not at all. But you know, I'm sorry about that. It is a neighborhood, but.